grootste soul-dame verloren. Het is alleen maar juist om deze editie van Swing aan haar op te dragen. It is only right to dedicate this edition of Swing to the great lady of soul that left us yesterday, to Miss Aretha Franklin. Maar muziek is hoop. En deze jonge dame werd een goede 28 jaar geleden geboren in de South Side of Chicago, waar ze opgroeide in ook al niet altijd de vrolijke realiteit. Maar muziek was haar hoop en uitweg. Ondertussen heeft ze vaste stek in de gerenommeerde bluesclubs van Chicago en speelde ze al grote festivals. Haar Fender en haar stem belichamen ontroerende hoop en levenslust. Haar Europees festivaldebuut. Ladies and gents, please kindly welcome Melody Angel.
All right. I came a mighty long way, y'all. I'm so excited to be here. We're gonna have some fun tonight, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. We'll be right back. honestly, it fits me like a T, okay? Because if trouble was money,
yeah,
I'd be a millionaire, y'all.
Thank you.
Will I ever see home?
This next song is by a man named Otis Rush, who is actually my cousin. My great-great cousin, but it's like, you know, he's older than me, but figuring out that I never knew we were related. Everybody would always be like, yeah, your Uncle Otis played the blues. But it was before I was into the blues. So I was just like, oh, okay, he's a blues player. Okay, then. Okay. So this song is called Double Trouble.
Lay awake at night, forcing love, just so trouble. It's hard to keep a tie, laid off my having double trouble. But hey, they say you're the man.
Thank you.
Here comes another one.
Thank you.
Thank you.
This next song is called Mama Said. And for those of y'all who don't know, my mama actually came out here tonight. There's my mama. She came to sing with me, help me out. And this song is about a lesson I learned from her that basically just means believe in yourself. Here we go. This is called Mama Said.
Sit on the street corner for too long.
overseas. You understand? Like, this is huge. This is like, I'm leaping into another world. And I just want to thank y'all for having me here. Thank you.
We'll be right back. Thank you.